What's your name?
Jennifer.
Jennifer? You got a pretty important job here, Jennifer. Can you handle it?
Yes.
All right, cool. You got a question for me?
I'm speaking with Brie Larson. What brings you to the premiere?
You're amazing. I'm here because I have a few friends here, and I'm also here to promote my new movie, Hoot, which comes out in April.
What projects are you working on?
I just finished a movie called Hoot, which comes out April 7th, and I also had an album come out October 18th. I was on Pet Star. All right.
What's your favorite animal?
It's a tough question. I think I'm going to go with the unicorn. Unicorns are pretty sweet, and not too many people think about them, you know? They're a dying breed, so I'd have to say a pet unicorn would be pretty amazing. Don't you think?
Yes. What technology do you think you would like for the holidays?
I would like the new iPod would be really nice because it's got video and a color screen, and I still have like the super, super ancient old one that's like this thick. So I'd like that one, and I'd probably like a new laptop too would be nice.
Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you very much. Oh, you have a business card too. You're amazing. Let me shake your hand. You have a great future ahead of you, this girl right here. Yeah.